يلا يلا يلا. Over the last few days, the World Food Program has provided people fleeing East Aleppo with hot meals, fresh bread, and ready-to-eat food parcels. Now that we are able to access Eastern Aleppo, we are rushing in to support thousands of Syrians inside Eastern Aleppo who are in need of immediate assistance.